Jordan.
Yeah. All right, let's go again.
So what's this I hear about a training accident?
That would be Burgess, the sharpshooter. Point man in the Mexico operation.
Huh. Got clipped by a ram or something?
Trained from Goddard.
The guy. The guy has a Burgess tied up in the interrogation room.
Graves is down. Excellent work, 47.
It's a bit out of place, isn't it? I mean, let's be honest, none of us are exactly.
Sri Lankan assassin turned pirate turned insurgent.
Who cares?
Oh, okay. Oh, come on. I don't need this right now. Oh, give me a job. Hello?
Maya Parvati is down. Good work.
Seen this kind of resistance and conditioning in old Cold War operatives. Think, Ezra. Berlin, way back. That fellow with the wooden.
Bloody hell! Well, where did that come from?
That is Ezra Berg, former Mossad interrogator. His services are in demand at the moment. Ezra Berg has been eliminated. Good work, 47.
Did I tell you? I found another one yesterday.
Another one? Oh, do tell.
Okay.
Pretty scary.
ain't afraid of no ghost.
It was nothing.
Okay, so you know how Rose keeps his death tidy like a death of the dark. Anyway, don't worry about it.
Hey?
Okay, so you know how Rose keeps his desk tight.
Looks like we're good.
Off center. And he just went full OCD. Had to go outside and chain smoke half a pack before he calmed down. Seriously, one hit.
Best one yet. Okay, so what do we have? Desk, offsetting grandfather clock.
Keep being vigilant, soldier.
Turning off the faucet in his office.
Right, right. Oh man, we should write this down.
Yeah. Wait, that's probably not.
Should check if the old thing's running slow. No. Still right on the tick.
What have you done? No. No!
Any description of possible suspects?
Someone call the police! Thank you. Where's the goddamn police?
Hey! Do I know you?
Found something.
Get out, Ferguson.